So this is my Xbox. We've already looked at the London scrapbook. There's Boo. This is more miscellanea. The only flowers really people have ever given me. These two were from Roger when I worked in the mall and he came and gave them to me. And this was my corsage for, I think it's from Nikki, for homecoming. It was the only time I've ever gotten a corsage. But the funny thing, which I needed to have a video for, is this. His name was Fur, and I got him from Chris. And listen.
Can I keep you?
Did you hear that? Just in case you didn't.
Can I keep you?
Yeah. Yep. That's a good one. Okay. So, among the many things in this box, some of which I've already shared with you, we have Cookie Monster, who was Sammy B's, and my child. This was our child. It's a toy that they stole from Grand Quest Swimming Pool from some poor little kid who left it at the baby pool. Also, we have this Hugs and Kisses bar, which is something that you can get in South Africa anywhere. But I was going to give it to Casey. It expired June 9th, 2005. This necklace, which Roger used to wear all the time and is now kind of moldy and ready to fall apart. This mixtape called 9 Months of Paradise, which... includes songs by Alicia Keys, Mariah Carey, Feeder, Casey and JoJo, Sarah McLachlan, and Modern English, to name a few. A heart-shaped potato chip from January 2nd, 2002, which means Roger had to give it to me. And this gem here, which is a, I guess kind of like a magic 8-ball, only it's a magic heart. So I'm gonna ask it a question, see what it has to say. Should I have gotten rid of everything in my Xbox a long, long time ago? But I can't. I'm a nostalgic human being. Okay, so just when you thought you were done, this is a box, or a bottle, of Planters Macadamia Nuts. Roger gave them to me. There are teeth marks around the top of here because the dog tried to eat them. And I did have the foresight to actually throw out the macadamia nuts, but I didn't rinse out the bottle. And the funniest part of this to me is that Roger had intended it to be this cute little thing where it said, "I'm macadamia nuts over you." I don't know why, but whatever. But he didn't actually put the thing on the top. He just told me about it, and then I put the thing on the top. 2001. So some other joys we have. Roger himself. I took this picture for my photography course, and this lived next to my bed for a really long time. Here's an apology letter. Sorry for my fuck up. Here are your $2 back. Thanks for the help. Sorry for causing so much trouble. I will go now so you may rest your sour stomach. Love, Roger. I don't remember what that was about. Some Dave Matthews tickets. John Bain, one of Roger's friends, and his girlfriend at the time. I'm pretty sure they're not together still. We've got... this is tough work. Roger got married the other day. Can we discuss this? Thank you.